great drama on a rainy afternoon in West Long Branch. Pingree and Shore Regional tied at 6 in the girls lacrosse sectional semifinals. Final moments of the game, the Blue Devils give the ball to Sarah George. She's spinning and twisting. She's able to draw the foul. Just 8 seconds left for the 8-meter shot, and George comes through big. Just 2 seconds left on the clock, and the future Ohio State Buckeye wins it. 7-6 is your final. Shore Regional advances to the South Jersey Group 1 sectional finals. Sarah George talked with Shore Sports Zone about the game winner.
I just thought about how hard our whole team worked this season, and that's all I could think about the whole time, how hard we've worked in every single practice, and I just had everyone on my back, and I just thought about them the whole time, and that was what really drove me through to score that goal. I was just kind of like, I hope it goes in. Like, I don't even really know where it's going. It was just such, like, adrenaline. We wanted this so bad. We wanted to go to the final so bad. We want a sectional title. It's all I could think about the whole time.
We haven't been to the sectional final in a couple years, and we're starting to play really, really good defensively. We've played good defensively all year, and now our offense is starting to come around, and it's just a pleasure to coach these kids.
For more Jersey Shore sports, log on to shoresportzone.com.